Parents, please, please watch what your children do, because you never know who you're letting into your house.
Yeah, you really don't. And I don't know that this child was safe in her home. I don't know that she was. I'm pretty proof positive that Donna Barnhill was not safe in her own home.
I'm sure she weren't either.
And I've got questions as to why Christina Lynn Lewis was reported so many days later, and why she's listed as an endangered child.
Well, all three of these are listed as endangered.